Welcome back for a new adventure, folk. Today we started from Sognsvann and we will walk about 8 kilometers, I think. It's not so cold, but we need some covers. Just got out from the main tracks. I will go in direction of Ullevålseter. It's like a little restaurant and cafe at the same time. People stop there for resting a little and getting some strength, and then they usually either keep going to longer tour or it's like a turning point. For us, it's a turning point today. So we finally arrived at Ullevålseter. Now we can eat, drink a little, and then we go home. We're good to go again now. So it should be 1 hour back to the subway. And now we're back in Sognsvann, so it took a bit more than an hour because I stopped to make pictures with some beautiful places along the way.